autopsy. Yes, there has been an autopsy performed on Mr. Paddock, or the suspect. In the early evaluation, there was no abnormalities observed visually. As a matter of practice in the forensic science, his brain has been shipped to an appropriate evaluation facility in order to take a microscopic evaluation of the brain. So the initial report that there was no abnormalities was a visual inspection of his brain. So it's yet to be known whether there is any abnormalities to be presented at a later date. Now the timeline.